Dennis, wild game. First, let's talk about your opportunity to play with the top line with Barkov and Huberdeau. How exciting is that for you?
I mean, I'm very excited to play with them. They're such a good two players, and I think it's a dream to play with them. And yeah, I'm just enjoying that.
And you get the game winner. Talk about how the swings and momentum in this hockey game after you guys built that 3-0 lead.
Of course, I mean, it was a fast game. They had good chance. We had good chances. We had the lead of, 3-0, was it? Yeah. And then it was 4-4 at the end, but we never gave up, and yeah, we won.
And talk about your experience. You went down to the minors, American Hockey League, played 10 games. How has that helped you since the recall?
I mean, I had a good time downstairs. I played a lot, and I was just enjoying that. And now I get the call up and playing first line with these two guys. I mean, it's just nice.